Ok. Time to teach ya. Chale.
Yes, Papa.
I heard you were misbehaving at school today. Is this thing true?
No, Papa. Was that Mrs. Johnson on the phone? Because she's got bad eyes and she forgot her glasses today, so she must have thought that somebody else was me.
Chale, don't lie to your father. I don't believe you. Go and wait in my room now. The belt is coming for you. One's off now. I was going to give you 3 lashes, but now we'll count the trousers and we will multiply. Assume your position.
What would you do if we broke into your house?
Since the aliens invaded, things have never been the same. They've actually been all right. This is Mayo. He lives with us now. He likes to help out with the chores. Sometimes it's handy having an extra pair of hands around the house. He likes his fast cars. He reckons that Earth cars are slow compared to the ones where he's from. Problem he's got is his feet don't reach the pedals. His legs are not long enough. He's obsessed with sunbathing, but he's always butt naked. He says he has to have an even tan. God knows what the neighbours must think. He loves watching movies. Only alien ones, though, of course. He reckons he knows E.T. personally. Apparently they don't get on. Says he owes him money. The dog still ain't sure about him. They have a massive bark up every time they see him. He loves his gaming, especially Fortnite. That's his favourite. All in all, it's not so bad living with aliens. Who would have thought it, eh?
No. I'm his agent, and I'm telling you, Coke haven't paid for this. Ellos no han pagado. Cristiano, pass me the Cokes, please. Pass me the Cokes, both of them. They're not staying there. This is not on. Thank you. Who's in the Coke? You'll be hearing from our lawyers. Nice try, buddy.
Coca-Cola.
Bring it back.